Yo, 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 yo.
What's rocking, bro?
I don't know what you've been watching.
But we are the Rolling Stones.
It's your boy, isn't it?
It's your boy, Ron.
And we back like we never left. Flip it, I spend it, I get it right back. I flip it, I spend it, I get it right back. It's my time, I'm about to attack. It's my time, I'm about to attack. Design on me, I'm feeling great. Design on me, I'm feeling great. Perfect time and I ain't never late. Perfect time. First things first, today's video is Machine Gun Kelly, Rap Devil versus Eminem Killshot. So this is old, you feel me? We kind of late on this, but you feel me? We wasn't doing YouTube in 2018, so you feel me? We gonna get to it now.
This is
but
this
we asked y'all in the comments, yeah, and on the community tab and on Instagram, did y'all want to see this? So we going back in time to 2018 when MGK and Eminem had beef, but it was actually way before that. But you feel me? Yeah. If y'all want us to break that down more, we could do that.
Also, but I feel like this might be another type of series for y'all.
We might be a series. So if y'all want to see
a versus,
yeah, and it don't only gotta be music. It could be anything, like an athlete versus an athlete, whatever. Yeah. We could do any of that. But like we said, this is MGK versus Eminem. We're gonna react to both diss tracks, and we just gonna break it down. But if y'all enjoy our content and y'all want to see more, make sure you leave a like on the video. It helps us out with the algorithm. Hit the subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you never miss a video. Follow us on social media. It's right here. And let's hop right into this video.
Nah. Well, his tats look crazy.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Hey, somebody grab me some clippers.
Fucking beard is weird.
Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah.
Alright, not to pose it. But if you're.
But you still pose it.
If you're Eminem type of statue, you're gonna need security, bro. Come on.
Obviously, yeah, so but you see what I'm saying though? Like when niggas is breaking down the diss, they like, oh, woo, like he said he needs security. Nigga, if you don't have security, you're dumb.
Yeah.
That's why I said being gangster is stupid, because niggas is like, yeah, I'm gangster, I don't walk around with security, and then you end up dead.
And then what?
Are you gangster now? No, you're dead.
Yeah.
Exactly, so.
Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm sick.
But see, the thing is, though, right? Okay, it's fire, but you gotta take that away from him, though. You can't be dissing somebody and saying they're the best.
He's giving you your props, though.
How are you giving a niggas a prop in a diss track?
You can't do that?
No, nobody does that.
Not. It's really like, it's really reading somebody.
Bro, how are you giving somebody a diss track? What's a diss track? What's the definition? Explain the definition of the diss track. Diss if niggas don't know what that is. Go ahead, look at them and explain it. Go ahead.
It's supposed to be cutting you up, like,
right? Yeah, you coming at them, right? Yeah. So how you giving niggas props?
You can't do that.
Nobody ever done that. Nobody ever did that. Nobody in a diss track ever was coming at you. No, nobody.
Jay-Z.
No, he did not. That nigga never
Biggie, Jay-Z, and Nas.
That nigga never dissed somebody and was gave niggas props. Let alone said nigga is
nah,
the
goat. Nah, he did. He said
the goat.
Nah, hold up, hold up,
come
hold up,
on,
hold up,
bro,
hold up,
stop,
hold up,
bro.
Hold up, hold up. He did give him props because he said your first. He said your first three albums was hot.
And then what he said after that, the next shits was not, or some shit like that, right? Exactly.
But he still
it's still a diss.
He dissed him.
He's saying, yo, we know you're the greatest rapper alive. All you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Thank you. Like, okay, bro. You thought that hurt my feelings?
Talk about the fact you actually blackball a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you
and
Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Let's leave all the beef in the 50.
Please.
M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy?
Facts.
Then you went and called Jimmy.
Facts.
They conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the dope, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. You don't have a heart attack now. Somebody help your mans up.
Help.
Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up.
Number one, you saying he can't go up to your radio. Nigga, it's his radio station. Slim Shady, you're out of here. You're not, how you mad about that?
Shade.
If I don't want you on my shit, you're not on there. How you mad?
It's my shit.
I'm not blackballing you. It's my shit. You cannot be on here.
But nah, he's saying, but you ain't listen to the other shit. He said, nigga said, fuck, I forgot what he said, the bar, but he said something about
the gunner, I got you in the scope.
I got you. He's on Interscope. He said you called 50. I mean, you called Diddy. Signed to Diddy. He's also signed to Interscope.
Okay.
He's saying, then you called Jimmy. That's the nigga that runs. You called both of the niggas that signed me and telling me, like, yo, bro, like, you better chill before I get you.
Yeah, because you're doing too much. And then you want him to
That's say, wacky,
and then
though.
You want him to say sorry about a tweet. Yeah, if a nigga talk about your daughter, you're going to be tight, right?
Yeah, I would.
Okay, then. So what are you talking about? If he trying to stop you from getting your other bread, okay.
That's what
corny.
I said. He called Diddy. What the fuck did he got to do with Shade 45? You Shade 45.
What do you mean? He signed Diddy.
No, Diddy signed him.
I mean, Diddy signed him.
And then Jimmy Iovine is him, too.
Jimmy Iovine is kind of with Eminem, but...
No, man. But he signed to Diddy. He signed to Jimmy Iovine, too.
Yeah, he's like, yo, your mans is wildin'. He's not allowed to do that. Now, if you blackballing niggas over everything, that's corny, but...
I guess.
You never know how niggas move.
Sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Damn, he a younger me, except he dresses better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me, stop all the thuggery. Marshall, you living in luxury. Ay, look what you done to me, dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me, you got money but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to respect the OGs, and I know most of them personally. Ay, but you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you in nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just Ebenezer Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it, I ain't know it will be you. Ay. Ride a shoddy cause I got a road is dope. It's a fast road when your idols become your rivals. Never hesitate to say it to your face, I'm an asshole.
Oh, you get nervous, rabbit, I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the records that you made a decade ago. They were better, according to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're a soft as a feather, the type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella,
I'm not afraid.
They made a movie about you, you and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time, it's fine. Eminem, put down a pen or write an apology, or with a simple fact you had a diss to acknowledge me. You were named after a candy, I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you,
thank you.
I just wanna feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me the Addy, I'm pulling up scrappy. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your disses should ruin me. But bitch, I'm from Cleveland. Everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading the eulogy. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week. Don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk
and
about it.
And he had like four verses.
Of a single dad's from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, y'all size up your body and
you
put some white chalk around
it. I give it to him.
All right, so number one, the first thing I'm going to say, right, because we're going to talk about this shit, and then we're going to hop into the other one. Mm-hmm. Number one, the line that niggas went dumb hard over was, I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. What do you have? Mind you, I used to be a fan of him. Like, I used to listen to him, OD, him and Mac Miller. What do you have, bro? Niggas know you for one song, Wild Boy with Waka Flocka, that's it.
Buzzing.
So what are you talking about? I got all my shit without Dre producing me. What do you have, bro? Like I said before we started the video, mad niggas didn't even know who he was before this. So what you got, bro?
I got all of my shit without Dre producing me.
I'm just breaking down the facts. Now, I am an Eminem fan, but I was a fan of MGK at one point.
Okay.
Do you feel like, I'm not gonna do it yet, but do you feel like, let's say we give this shit a score, right? Because that's what I kind of want to do. Do you feel like a score could drop from the original once you hear the diss back?
Yeah.
Like, let's say I gave this shit a number and then when I hear Eminem shit, I could change it? because of what the other nigga did?
That's kind of biased.
How?
Because if you hear this just a clean slate and just listen to the diss, just as
but I'm saying, if I listen to his shit and I say, for instance, it's an 8, and then I hear the diss back, I can't change the score.
What do you mean? You gotta hear this again after you hear
no,
Eminem shit?
I hear Eminem shit and then I'll be like, all right, Eminem won, your shit is worse.
I don't think you should give it a score. Because the reason why I'm saying that you shouldn't give it a score, I feel like if you do it like boxing, you know what I'm saying? Now boxing is.
But I feel like niggas tried to say this was dumb fire because of what he said. Not everything he said was true. Like, how you know that Jimmy shit was true? He could have just made that up. Like, why would he lie about that? But then niggas lie about
yeah,
shit.
Niggas lie about
like, when Tupac be like, yeah, that's why I fucked your bitch, bro. He did not fuck his girl, bro.
Yeah,
exactly.
This is Eminem Killshot.
Shut the fuck up.
You
done? Oh. Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck.
Exactly.
Wait, you just dissed me? I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter.
I wrote it on the starter cap. But look, see, right before we get into the rest of this, that's fire, cause he like, yo, you wanna talk about my daughter, I'm out here. But that shit is corny because
you got tight.
Exactly.
Hypocrisy.
It's like, I don't like, hypocrisy is corny because it's like, you got, the original reason you got mad is cause he talked about your daughter.
Yeah.
And you just did the same shit in a diss track. That's the thing, I'm not gonna be biased because that's corny. If somebody talk about my daughter and I get tight, I'm not gonna do it.
Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoke, say you got me in a scope.
But you graze me,
hold up.
I say one quarter in a scope and you're Swayze, your reply got the crowd yelling woo. So before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny line, slim your old. I'm telling you, bro.
Nah, listen.
I'm telling you,
only reason
bro,
why I'm saying here, he cooked him already, though.
Already? That's what I'm saying. He cooked him already. And right, we only 46 seconds in, right? Probably like a minute and 30, bro. He rebutted everything the nigga said in his 4 verses. Like, you can't fuck with Eminem, bro.
But that's what we're trying to... It's like,
I feel like what y'all trying to say is that it wasn't dumb fire for Eminem, but that's the point. He didn't wanna.
It was a direct.
It was a arm shot. He didn't really want to kill the nigga.
Yeah.
Cause like he could have really ended this nigga's career, bro. Yeah.
You grazed me. I say one called it in a scope and you crazy.
See, reply, I told you.
So before you die, call me out petty who with your corny lines. Then I'm still outselling you.
But you're a fucking molehill.
I'm gonna make a man out of you. Oh my god.
So my bone marrow gonna get you in a bone marrow. I'm sorry, I'm gonna pause it again.
Say you'll run up on me like a phone bill, spraying lead. Playing dead is the only time you hold still. Still. Oh my god, bro. Come on. Son.
Nah,
playing with him, bro.
Nah, it's the ooh ooh.
Hold
ooh,
chill, ooh, acting like you put the chrome to my
the
bone
chrome barrel. The chrome barrel.
Gun,
bone
I barrel. Bet you ain't a bow and arrow. So you run up on me like a phone bill spraying lead. Playing dead is the only time you hold still.
I'm not gonna lie.
Still, hold still. Yeah. Come on, bro.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie.
And I'm not being biased, bro.
I like,
cause when it was 2018, that's what made me want to do reactions. I was watching mad niggas reacting to this shit.
Nah, I'm not
like,
gonna lie.
Back to back to back, and everybody like, yo, Eminem killed this nigga, bro.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie, bro. It's the chrome barrel, bone marrow. You
bow and arrow.
Yeah,
come and on, bro.
You run like, up on me, phone bill,
spraying lead, playing dead is the only time you hold.
Nigga still playing on the first, and then he's playing on the other.
Come on, bro.
I'm not gonna lie.
And this is why, what you said, like when he's doing this, that's when he's nice.
I'm telling
when you.
You
don't have nothing to talk about, it's not, but I feel like that's for anybody, though.
Playing lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still.
Are you eating cereal?
Oatmeal. What the fuck's in the bowl?
Milk. Wheaties are Cheerios. Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material.
Dictionary.
Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch, yeah. I had enough money in
O2 to burn it
in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you don't whack me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Come on, bro. Oh, my God. Okay,
so you spent your whole day shooting a video.
Just to fucking get your own grave.
Got to get your own wake. I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no Jay. Next to Taylor Swift. And that Iggy hole, my biggest flop.
So your greatest hits. Oh my God.
The game's mine, and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna
give Jada a kiss. Oh my God. And niggas don't even know what that mean because he's talking about Jada Kiss and then his daughter. Kiss.
Yeah.
His daughter. Because
his name is
Jade.
Jade a kiss.
Jada Kiss. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. Nigga, the worst shit I put out sell more than with your best shit. Come on, bro.
And then he got another double on triple entendre, quadruple entendre.
Bro.
The game is mine again. Ain't nothing changed but the locks.
Jada Kiss, the lock. Yeah. Oh my God.
That's what
bro.
I said, but the locks.
He's killing you, bro. And he's not even going hard, bro. Gotta wake up to Labor Day to this. The fuck? Like, come on, bro. Like, you picked the time. Like,
I'm not gonna lie. That was like, how many stanzas was that? Look,
220, bro. And nigga said he killed him already, bro.
He been dead.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
But his shit was Gucci, though.
It was fire.
Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait
in a state of bliss.
Cause I said his goddamn name.
Now I got a cock back aim, bitch, pop champagne to this. Nigga said he was popping champagne when he said his name on the album. He's flipping everything he's saying, bro. Come on, bro.
It's your moment. This is it. Yo. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it.
Had to give you a career to destroy it.
Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep.
I'll give you a beat for that effort.
But if motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets.
So what the fuck is a machine gun when it's out of ammo?
Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fuck?
Alright, he dragged it. He's not a mumble rapper, but yeah. I get it.
Him and I battle. He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals cause he knows long as I'm shady,
he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Oh my God.
Like a gun barrel, bitch, get off.
He's just rapping at this
like a sombrero. We can all see you fucking salty cause young Gerald's ball deep inside a halsey.
You don't even realize that. Yeah. At the end, he was talking about fucking another nigga.
And he
bitch.
Said that you're tight because G-Eazy is fucking hurt.
Yeah.
You're mad.
But that was
your red sweater, your black leather, you dress better, I rap better. Is that a death threat or a love letter? Like, come on, bro.
Your red sweater, your black leather, you dress better, I rap better. That a death threater,
I love letter.
Little white toothpick thinks it's over.
Nigga called him a toothpick. Like
who else
wanted
Kells? Attempt fails.
Button L's.
Fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as hot nail bells. The day you put out a hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pot kill.
Come on, bro. Honestly, we don't even need to play the rest of this, bro. Like, he pulled that out the bag, bro.
Once he said the day that he got. And that's a touchy,
that's what
touchy.
Nigga, bro, when I heard this, I was like, oh shit, Eminem knows some shit we don't know.
He just told me shit.
Shit, you never know.
I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking auto-tune. So let's talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth. Need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. I'm sick of you. Just leave my dick in your mouth.
Keep my daughter out.
Fuck it. Oh. And I'm just playing, Diddy.
You know I love you. Bro. Come on, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, you gotta box on, this bro. Nigga, bro. I should've boxed.
Nah, cause Eminem gonna get fucked up. Nigga like 5'4", bro.
It don't matter. Nigga said, put
my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out.
You gotta just rock him, just because.
MGK would probably beat this nigga up, but when it come to rapping, it's over. I'm sorry.
And, alright, boom. So we gonna do this, right?
I think MGK shit was fire.
I do.
But come on, bro. Yeah. The nigga played around with you and still killed you in the first 2 minutes.
First of all you gotta do is the Diddy shit. Twice.
The chrome barrel.
The chrome barrel. Then he said,
what the fuck is a machine gun when it's out of ammo?
Then what's the shit? He said something about the locks.
Give Jade a kiss.
No, one.
The game is mine, nothing changed but the locks. Give Jade a kiss. Oh my God, bro.
He did. Niggas
technoing.
But the point I was trying to make was when I first heard MGK shit, right? Like the react, I heard his shit, then I watched the reactions and
you
shit.
You thought automatic,
like,
yo.
MGK shit is like an 8. That shit is fire. Okay. But then when I hear fucking Eminem, cause he took a little minute to come back out with his shit. I'm like, Snake murder. But it wasn't even. I didn't like Eminem shit at first though, but obviously people could change their opinion, but the reaction videos that I watched,
you see niggas
like Law Twins breaking the shit down. They're like, nah, he's murdering this nigga, bro. So
did he not?
But some people thought he did it. His beat was better. His song was better. But for a diss track, Eminem
is specialized in this, bro.
So
this is what he does.
I mean, the thing is, I guess it's a win-win either way because
so even drunk.
No, I'm saying Eminem won, but he didn't kill him. Like MGK still got success after that, and look how much that video got fucking 380 million. Like, so he got a little off that.
But technically Eminem still won because the only time he got that
was because of him. But the last thing I'm gonna say is it's not because I'm an Eminem fan.
What you scoring this?
He won.
Oh, 9-10? We gonna do it like boxing, 9-10.
I'm giving it 10-7.
Damn, what?
10-7. Nah, 9-7, because Eminem shit could have been better.
Bro, I'm just doing off the sake of boxing.
Yeah, 9-7. I'm giving Eminem the 9 for the round, and I'm giving MGK a 7.
You don't do 10?
I don't want to give him a 10, because it's not a perfect round. So I'm giving Eminem the dope.
I mean, Eminem won, but that's because you can't have a nigga rebuttal you in first 30 seconds.
Nigga rebutted you in the first minute, bro. Everything you said in your whole shit.
And then he just kept on going.
Yeah.
On top of the other shit that you said before. Like, so it's just like, now he's just rapping.
Yeah, basically.
So it was 9-10 to me, Eminem.
But yo, that was MGK versus Eminem. Let us know what y'all think about that. I know we years late, but we gotta get to shit when we can get to shit. All
right.
Honestly, comment down below what you think about this beef. Who you think won? But that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed that, make sure you subscribe and turn on post notifications so you never miss a video. Leave a like, helps us out with the algorithm. Follow us on social media, it's right here. That's the end of the video. There's a video that will be either here or here. If you wanna watch more of our videos, check it out. That's the end of the video. It's your boy Zente. Catch you in the next one.
Boy, you know my slogan.
Got my iPhone jenkin', cause they see that I'm up now. They wanna know when we linkin', all that shit getting shut down. Gotta move like a kingpin. City tryna get it cut now. All this heat that I'm bringing,
yeah.
Bet I got what you want now. True that, walk in the spot, they like